I'm Charisse.
I'm Holly.
And we have decided to do a challenge, the Holly and Charisse challenge. And we've chosen team names, so that way if people feel obliged to vote, because we have so many followers. Team Banana Nut Muffin Top, that's my team.
Mine's Blueberry Muffin Top. Team Blueberry. We start it really tomorrow. Is really how every good health regimen starts. Never starts today. What? It's 3 o'clock. We're not starting it today. So that means...
It's Fat Thursday today.
So to me, today means Fat Thursday. We're eating chocolate chip cookies to our heart's content. We got half the bucket gone right now.
Mm-hmm. Mmm. That's some good stuff. The first 1 to 5 pounds without chopping off any hair or excessive body parts. Because really, we need them all. Should win something, like a dinner out.
That makes sense. They spring for dinner.
Yeah, totally.
Winner gets free meal.
Including dessert.
The idea is just going to be cutting back the amount. That's going to hurt. It's going to hurt ya.
Well, so instead of having like, what would you say, like 25 of the little cookies?
Uh-huh.
Maybe you just have like 20.
Or 5 big ones. Well, we've taken some before pictures. It looks something like this.
Can you get that in the frame?
No. And that's the point. Afterwards?
Afterwards, we're going to be able to get that in the frame.
It's going
to
fit.
Mm-hmm.
And
just like my son's. Size 10 skinny boy jeans will
right.
fit me. That's what I'm aiming for. I'm gonna be so skinny, I'm gonna look like I'm on crack. Yeah.
I want people to think I need a therapist. I'm so skinny. Like I've got serious problems. We hope that you follow us on this challenge. I'm sure there's gonna be some good days ahead, some rough days ahead as we face the battle of the bulge. And
I mean, I got a lot of love. But I don't want the handles, you know what I mean?
I know what you mean.
I don't want that. I don't want to be picked up like that anymore, you know?
You know, I don't want to be fat. I want to be fat.
That's what I want. With a PH.
That's right.
I know what you're saying, girl.
Mm-hmm.
Warriors, come out to play.
We're going to, you know, do an official weigh-in here in a minute. And then we're going to see who hits 5 first.
Are we adding it?
5.
All right. I'm clear with that.
-5. That's what we're going for. 5 pounds.
And I just want to let some people know that sometimes you gain before you lose, so that could happen in this case.
I think that oftentimes you gain a lot of muscle mass.
Can you get all that out. In there? Can you get that gun in there?
You start working out. And I think that's my problem, really, is that I've just gained a lot of muscle.
Yeah, I got a lot of muscle going on, too.
So.
That's pretty clear.
You pass me another cookie when you get a chance, all right? All right.
We got an 8. Full fat milk with us.
Out.
What's up?
All right, so first I'm gonna be brave enough to step on the scale and do my initial weigh-in to see what my lost poundage will be at the end of this challenge. So.
All right.
Okay,
Team Banana Nut Muffin with a weigh-in. Now step off the scale.
Why?
Now step back. No, good.
I can't even see it.
128.
Holy kumpa-shmoly.
Team Blueberry Muffin about to step on the scale.
Step on. Blueberry muffin, step on.
Ta-ta. Ta-ta.
123.05.
Really? Let me try it again.
I happen to be about 4 inches shorter than you. It's a massive undertaking, and we're going to need your support. So please, please pray.
Send us your cookies.
Thank you.
Is that scale accurate?